Almond Dukkah, this is my latest obsession. It's amazingly beautiful spicy mix. First, we're going to roast the sesame seeds. Spread sesame seeds out in a single layer over low medium heat. Throw some hot. Smile away. Life is good. Okay, looks like it's done. Moving on to roasting spice mix. Ground almond. Let's pounding coarsely spice mix. Put everything together. Toast the sesame seed, ground the spice mix, and almond, and sea salt. Putting everything into a jar. Mix it well. Oh, smells amazing.